Yeah, what up, gang? What up, squad? It's your boy, Trail Hustle. Hustle gang, hustle ENT, hustle all over the world. And Titi, what was that last one again? Hustle. Oh, yeah. Hustle. Hey, just like that, we back with another video, man. Welcome back for another vlog also. If y'all enjoy this vlog, if y'all enjoy us just being lit, hit that like button and also hit that sub button. We on the road to 600 subs. We need to get that before the end of April, okay? I know we can do it. We just gotta share, like, push these videos, and we'll be all right. Today is a special day. Today is Jalia's birthday party. Hey! Yeah, I know. So the last time we were here at Playland, as you can see, me and Destiny had date night. You know what I'm saying? We came, had date night, had fun. But I also told y'all we was gonna come back for Jalia's birthday party. So today's the day. We here. It's Sunday and we gonna get litty, okay? We did it. When you were little, okay? Anyway, so we actually got the party station. So remember last time we were out there, remember? You know what I'm saying? So, but today we here in the party section. We got like our own reserved table. We got the food and the drinks right here at our disposal. And yeah, we lit. So I'm gonna go ahead and vlog this situation. We just pulled up. Jalia's friends are on their way right now. So I'm gonna vlog all that, man. So I'm gonna just bring y'all along for the ride. So, you know, y'all can enjoy the birthday party too. You feel me? So let's go ahead and see what the birthday girl is up to. All right, yeah. Birthday girl. Yeah. Who are you on the phone with? Lanaya, why you on the phone with Lanaya? She on her way?
Yeah.
What happened to your nail?
It fell off. I don't know where it went.
Oh my gosh. How you feel? Talk to the camera. How you feel?
I'm really excited.
You excited?
I'm scared to skate.
Why are you scared to skate?
I'm a fall.
You skated before.
I mean, fall two times.
No, you're not.
I went here two times.
So who's all coming?
Lanaya, Marissa.
Waiting.
Actually, Ed Cash is supposed to come if this girl asked him.
Damn. How many people is that?
Like 5
people. Ay, ay, ay. Yo, can you believe I got all the way here and did not have my SD card in my camera, bro?
Wow.
I'm sick right now, dude. So now I got to vlog off the phone, and this, I hate doing it. Because on my other, like, I thought, so, hold on, guys. All right, guys, so as you can see, we have balloons here. But tell me what's wrong. Hey, Destiny, I know this is gonna sound really, really, look. Huh. Destiny, look. Jalia, keep it down. Look, it got the balls. Guys, it got the one and it got the two balls on the side, y'all. I'm childish.
Gay!
But anyway, nonetheless, as you can see, there's only one number, right? So when we went to Party City to get the balloons, the people there was being some damn pricks, bro. Don't go to the Party City in Tech Ridge if you live in Austin, Texas. They will mess your stuff up. You feel me? So they supposed to put bags over the balloons, right? They did not do that. So Destiny walked out the store, and literally 3 seconds out of being at the store, her stuff was gone. It was out of there. It flew away. The other number one. Because, you know, Jalia's turning 11. So now I gotta go back to another Party City, closer to the actual spot right here, and go get her a new number 11, or maybe a new whole set of a number 11. So I'm gonna bring y'all along for that as well. So let's go ahead and jump right back into it, all right? Yeah. Ooh, all right, guys, so the first guest has arrived. Who is this, Jalia?
Marissa.
What's her name?
Marissa.
Marissa, say hi to the vlog. She looks almost like Jalia, just a little lighter. Oh, I know she's not camera shy. How are you young and camera shy? Okay, she's camera shy, guys. We'll leave her alone.
I'm camera shy.
Yeah.
Because every time I watch the video, like,
lick your lip more for me, my boy. All right.
The one video when I got the I Am Patriot toys, and then I watched on my tablet, I was so
Desi, I think I wanna go home and get my thing, bruh.
So,
But I still gotta go to Party City too. How long you think that gonna take? You want me? When do you want me to go? Right now? When do you want me to go?
You need to go right now. Just make sure when you come back in,
Oh my goodness, so we got another guest here. Jalia, come on, man. Show me who your guest is. I don't know these people. That's Bree. Bree, say what's up to the vlog, man. Say hi, vlog.
Hi.
Yeah, that's Bree. And this is Bree's mother. How you doing?
Hi.
I'm John. What's your name?
I'm Fabby.
Fabby?
Yes.
Okay, nice to meet you. This is my lady right here, Destiny. Yeah, so we're just getting everything set up right now. You know, you're more than welcome to leave her. If you want to stay and party, you can stay and party, but it is what it is, you know?
Okay, awesome. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. She already ignoring this girl. She on her phone. Tell her to give your phone back. Because she needs to be entertaining the guests. It's her guest. Destiny, she on FaceTime with Linnea, but Linnea ain't not here yet. So she needs to talk to the people that's actually here.
Yeah, I'm not getting my phone. I'm kind of sitting there anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll go.
Do that. All right, guys. So your boy just pulled up to Party City. Let's go see what they talking about, man. We'll be closed on Easter Sunday. Duh. So before we buy a balloon, we gotta come pay for it. Cause you know they don't play those games, you feel me? It don't look too busy in here, so hopefully, cause the last time Destiny came here, like earlier today, she had to wait 30 plus minutes.
Jesus Christ.
So I'm hoping we ain't gotta do that. Y'all comment down below. If y'all remember JoJo's balloon, that was JoJo's balloon when he turned one. Now my baby a big, almost about to be two. Bro, these people at this Party City is so nice. If y'all gonna come to a Party City in anywhere around Austin, I guess. Austin, I really don't know where. 183, come to this Party City, man. This dude literally just let me pay for my balloon. Now he about to blow it up when he's done with this young lady here. Man, you can't ask for better customer service. The last people that I wish Destiny would have recorded it. See, that's what I'm saying. She got to get on this YouTube grind because there's so much that she does too that y'all want to see. But she just don't really pick up the camera. I'm vlogging off the phone right now. She got a phone too. So I'm going to promise I'm going to start letting her vlog and let her get into it so y'all can really see what she does on a day-to-day. You feel me? So anyway, yeah, we're going to wait until he's done blowing up the balloon and I'll get back with y'all then. Cool? Cool. Yeah, get out of here. Boom, got the finished product for your boy, man. I was telling him, man, if y'all want to go any Party City around here, y'all need to come to this one. Hey, bro, I want, you know, it's because you a real one. Already, bro, have a good one, all right, dog? All right, man. All right, man, so in no time, we got our balloon for JHALIAH. I'm happy because she's going to be happy. Now, I got to get back to the party. Bro, as you can see, the wind is blowing hard, dude. They know they was wrong for not giving this girl a bag. See, they gave her a bag, but they didn't put the bag on it. He put the bag on it, bro, without me even asking. Yeah, I asked for a bag, but he put the bag on it for me, bro. That's why I gave him that tip. I gave him a $20 tip, man. No cap, because he deserved that shit, bro. For real. Oh, yeah, we back. JHALIAH, you went and got your skates already? Who else showed up? I think they was already here. Who else showed up? Destiny, who else showed up? Oh, Paula. Hi, Paula. Say what's up, gang. That's Paula, gang. And who else showed up? Who's this other girl? Who's this?
Let's go.
Oh, she was already here?
Yeah,
that's. Oh, I didn't know she was already here.
Yeah, you
can
talk to her.
Oh, my bad. Whose skates are those? Those is cute. Those are your skates? These pink ones?
Yeah, those are mine.
Yo, Destiny, where you get those? Look, Nene putting them on already. Destiny. Nene, you gonna put them on? God, Nene wanna go skate.
Those are cute. I like that.
She can't skate, she a baby. Guys, Mariah already almost pooped the party. Not literally, but figuratively. She threw up. Sissy, you threw up? Why you throw up?
I'll give her.
You ate too much? You only ate one pizza? God, it is Domino's, so you know how Domino's be questionable sometimes.
Eat at your own risk.
Eat at your own risk. Yep, and she threw it right on up. Guys, Milani got her little hat on like it's her birthday.
I know, right?
Milani, it is your birthday. It's every day's your birthday. As long as you got that good vibe. Daddy.
Daddy,
Is daddy gonna go skate?
Daddy. I don't wanna leave before Dorian can find us.
I know. Daddy.
Girl, who lost weight 30 minutes ago?
Daddy.
And it's for four more kids. That's what my...
Give me a kiss.
I need to help keep us together, babe.
Daddy being mean right now. I don't know what his problem is. He's probably tired. All right, guys. So we're going to try to get us and the kids some skates, man. Let's see what they're talking about. Because they got, Destiny said they should have some kiddo skates. Because they got kiddo feet. And Nene want to skate so bad, man. I don't know how that's going to work out.
What time is
this?
Like 2? 3. And she decided...
Yeah, regular roller blades.
Yeah. You guys have taller skates, like her size. Okay, I didn't think so.
And I'm going to get a size 10 in regular skates.
2,000 years later.
A little walker thing so you can ride right.
It doesn't even move by itself.
It has wheels on it, my boy. Of course it is. Guys, you're gonna see Mariah on skates for the first time because last time we came, she was like a little baby.
Look, that is going away.
Serious, go get it, my boy. What you doing?
It's going away.
Guys, I can't even record myself putting them on because I don't have a stand. So when I snap my fingers, they're gonna be on my feet. All right, y'all ready? I'm gonna snap my fingers. Ready, Serious? And when I snap my fingers, they're gonna be on my feet. All right? All right. Hey, just like that, I told y'all, man. When I slap my fingers, my shoes is gonna be off and my skates was gonna be on. Yeah. Now what's up?
I need help.
What you need help with, my boy?
These things won't come
on. Okay. All right, guys. 1 second. I gotta help him out too. All right. Guys, he said when he snaps his fingers, his skates gonna be on.
Like that.
Okay. All right. Wait. All right. Put your hand down so they can see it. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Hey, told y'all. He did it too. He got magic. Didi, we got magic.
I got the gauntlet and I got the stone.
Shut the fuck up. Right now, today, that's it, bro.
Oh my gosh. Guys, just know we got magic. At a snap of a finger, we'll make your ass disappear. No cap.
Boom, you don't need skates.
Yeah, so.
Just 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
Stand on 1 foot for 2.5 minutes.
Yeah.
Stand on the other foot.
Hey, we all need help.
Man, that's it. It's balance.
Teaching them to get over their fear. This is what you do when you walk. For a split second, you put 100% of your weight on 1 foot.
Facts.
To do it, you line your nose up with your toe.
Facts.
You just don't think about it.
Facts.
You just do it automatically.
Right. And the same thing with skating.
Right. Put wheels on the shoes and all of a sudden people forget how to walk.
Right.
They get scared.
Right.
But it's just keeping your feet underneath you and turning your toes slightly out.
Yeah.
From the friction. So propels you in.
Awesome. Thank you so much, sir. He literally taught him how to skate down there. Mariah, can you try to do it? I didn't see you have any troubles. This, all you gotta do is pick up your legs, my boy.
Keep your feet together.
He's not picking his legs up.
Okay. That's all. It's all about balance.
All right? Didi, if you can't make it, then we're going to have to just figure something else out.
Okay? I just can't skate right now.
All right, guys. So we finally made it to the carpet. Where? Go. Keep going. Don't stop until I say. We finally made it to the carpet. He jacked somebody's little skater holder, but it's cool because we about to go get our own. Here, right here, baby. Right here. I don't think you're going to be able to do this, my boy. I'm going to try. But I ain't going to be falling all over the place. I ain't going to count. How you doing, man? This ain't his. Can we get him one? He jacked it, but it's cool because he wasn't going to make it here otherwise.
It's going to be $5.
Oh, to borrow it? Yeah, can you add it to the tab?
Oh, add it to the tab?
Yeah.
Who's
calling? Appreciate it. Destiny. JHALIAH, Destiny, somebody. And Mariah, look at Mariah. She's doing it. She's doing it. What's up?
This is my
favorite. You have to pull out a phone or a pen because it's a lot. I ain't going to count. But y'all gonna have to definitely check it out because you're gonna be on it! Yeah! Boy, if you don't get this, is Paula rolling with me? Are you gonna hold one of the kids or what? You gonna hold one of the kids? Is she gonna hold one of the kids?
I don't think she's gonna
I'm trying to. If you don't want to, it's cool.
I was gonna try to vlog.
But who do you want to hold? You want to hold this, or you want to hold Mariah? Mariah, okay. Nene, wait, baby. Yes. Come on, Nene. I'm in Google. Hey, y'all, stay on the outside. Stay on the outside. Yeah. Oh, hey, I love your hair. I love your hair. Yeah. She got beautiful hair. Hey, Paula, you be coming here all the time? For real? Wow. Mariah, you got to scoop. Try to stay behind this, okay? Yeah, you got it? There we go. Yeah! Guys, I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can, but my babies come first, so if I gotta put my phone down, I wish I had my camera. It is what it is. Yeah. There we go. What you doing, my boy? There, stop.
No,
hey, don't play.
You are not gonna dance.
Focus, okay? Focus. Yay! Good job, Jinky. Oh, be careful. Mariah, slow down, baby. Sissy, you're doing an amazing job, baby. Did you know that? Sissy, did you know that? Yeah, you're doing an amazing job. Look at you! Huh?
Did you see me in the race?
You had a race?
Yeah, I was in the race.
Did you win?
No.
Eli, you okay?
Yes.
You almost won. It's okay. Be careful, Eli. Baby Emma, you okay?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Right?
Where'd Jalia go? Guys, I don't know where Jalia went. At least it ain't as packed as it was on adult night. Damn, this shit killing my back. I can't even cap. Oh my goodness. It's like y'all not even trying. It's like they not even trying. They just looking around. There goes the guy that taught them how to skate right here. Keep your legs together, my boy. There we go. Mariah, you're doing so good, baby. I'm looking for Jalia. I see Destiny. Jalia, you having fun?
Yeah.
Did you learn? Are you skating really good or no? I heard y'all had a race. Who won? Hey, who won the race?
I don't know who the person was, but it wasn't me.
Oh my gosh. I think baby Emma won.
She didn't win either.
Baby Emma, you won. Yeah, you did. But Mariah, she's doing her thing, bro. Mariah failed one time, but she got back up and didn't cry at all. Mariah, did you cry when you failed? Because she a boss, man. Look, Eli, did you fall? Did you get back up?
Huh?
Did you get back up? Did you cry?
No.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Y'all don't need to cry, man. Just get back up. All right, Mariah, you ready to get back out there? Huh? All right, guys, I'm going to try to vlog as much as I can. But like I said, she come first. Let's get it. Guys, y'all see Destiny out there? Y'all can see Destiny and Daddy. Mariah, what are you doing, baby? You going to go over here? Sissy, you are so adorable. Did you know that? Guys, she looks just like my mom. If y'all want to see my mom, go to like one of my older videos. I had did a video with her, and I took her to the doctor, I think. Camera because I got these two little rugrats and my skates on, so I kind of gotta be on point with it. But right now we about to go sing Jalia happy birthday, so let's go ahead and do that. Melani, say let's go. Melani, Milani, say let's go. Milani, come on, girl. Daddy, come on. Destiny, you hey Destiny, you brought a lighter?
I did.
Okay.
I got a lighter.
Oh, just in case. Just in case. Wait, baby. Wait. Go bye bye this dude. What is this dude doing? Now look, y'all look at this.
Yeah.
Daddy. There you go, daddy. Where you go? Yay, daddy.
That baby is young
like
that.
It's a what? Damn, bro, y'all all whispering today, bro. I can't hear nothing.
Dad.
Oh my god.
Hold on, Nene.
For what? To pop? Pop what? Oh, you all right? You good, my boy? Y'all ready?
Y'all ready?
Let's go.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday. Guys, as y'all can see, everybody's got a cupcake and scrub it up. Where's your cupcake, little Nan?
I threw it away.
Why?
I didn't like it.
You didn't like it? Did you try the chocolate one too?
I don't like
chocolate. Linnea, can I have a hug? You look just like Mariah. I love you. You look just like Mariah. Did you know that?
Linnea, stop.
Is Mariah your friend? Mariah's your friend? Aww.
I got a secret.
What's the secret?
Jaliah's actually a boy.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Oh! She told me a big secret. I don't think you're ready for that secret. You want me to tell you the secret? She said...
Oh my God!
You thought I was gonna tell you? That's me and Emma's. We have a pact. We don't tell our secrets to other people. Only to each other. You feel me? Hey, guys, rate her fit. 0 to 10. She got the little thing right there. She got the earrings. What happened to your other earring, Destiny? She lost her earring.
I think Bree had
it. She lost her earring. But she still has that. She got the little pants. And it would have been better if you had, like, nice shoes, but you had... whatever shoes you had, so.
Yes,
but yeah.
What? So Bree or Lanaya, they tripped. One of them tripped me and I ripped my pants. Come here, girl, I'm about to
you
fight
ripped
you.
Your pants.
I'm fight you.
fight. Oh wait, my goodness.
Wait,
y'all both
wait.
Got skates on. Hold up. They tweaking. Anyway. Y'all like y'all goodie bags? Can I see what's in your goodie bag? Oh, that looks yummy. You like your goodie bags, yeah? Aw. You like your goodie bags, my boy? Oh, that's SpongeBob. Man, that looks amazing. Oh, you got a soccer ball. That's crazy. Milani, there's. What are you doing?
She's hitting me. I'm trying to stop her.
What's wrong? Say stop it.
But I said
say stop it. Destiny, she's a little girl,
wait,
my boy.
Julia!
What happened?
Julia!
What happened to Julia? Oh! Why you didn't let me record it? Oh, man. Julia, you let her get you, my boy. Destiny, she got got. Oh, my gosh. Yo, she got got. Julia, how does it feel to get got? How does it feel to get got, my boy?
I see, of course.
Oh my god. Huh? How does it feel to get got, Julia? Does it feel good to get got?
Yeah. No. Oh, it's not fair.
Come on, man.
Daddy,
what? Oh my god. Let me see that.
It was in my back. It was in my back.
I'm gonna do it again
today. Uh-oh, yeah, this time I'm gonna record it. Huh? Oh, that's cute. Melania, here, hush. Daddy, come here, baby. Huh? Okay.
Jaleah!
You gotta come up behind it, behind your back. She's already gonna be expecting it. She's leaving. Wait till she come back. Wait till she come back. She gonna come back. She gonna go to the restroom. Wait till she come back. Get her napkin over there. It's in your eye. It's all good. She's gonna get you a napkin. Get her a napkin. She's gonna get you a napkin. Yeah, it's right there. I got that one. Hey, get it. Yeah, it's okay. Milani, come over here. It's okay. You good? Yeah, get out your eye. Blink. Blink. Oh, don't blink. Don't blink. Dang. Oh, man. Why didn't get the funny one? This is like the opposite of funny. This is like sad. What'd you do to my daughter? What did my Leah do to my other Leah? Okay, she's happy. She's eating her cupcake. Leah, Jaleah, come get a cupcake, another cupcake to make you happy. Come get another, yeah. Hey, somebody help her with a cupcake. Milani, wait. Yo, she got a whole napkin on her skate. Jaleah, you got a whole napkin on your skate. Nay, nay. Okay, Nene K. Guys, Daddy's eating his pizza and drinking his drink. I'm not gonna cap. I'm probably gonna have to cut this vlog short because I'm vlogging on my phone. And I don't need my phone to die because it's my phone. So I might get a couple more good footages for you guys after that. It's done. It's done. I gave y'all a lot. Deuces. We gave y'all a lot. Y'all did a lot. We did a lot. I think it's time to call it quits. You think it's time to call it quits?
Yeah.
What are you doing? There you go. That's Leah right there. Leah got the other Leah. As you can see, her eye is still like, you know, out of there. God damn. I know. It was an accident. You okay, Leah?
Nope.
TT, you okay?
Nope.
I'm about to go clean her up. Okay. All right. Oh, man. Your boy made it out on the dance floor by myself. So I took a long break because we sung Happy Birthday. Destiny had to skate because she didn't skate or whatever. I let her skate with Mariah or whatever. So I finally get my alone time by myself. So yeah, y'all come enjoy this with me, all right? Oh man, my back hurt, bruh. Destiny, you watching Milani? Damn, I almost fell and bust my sh**. Y'all.
Tell me why Destiny fell twice. So she told me, I had to tell, let her tell the story too. But she said she was riding and her shoestring came off and got tangled in the skate, bro. Oh my God. That's, I didn't see it personally, but the look on her face when she came back was crazy, bro. No cap.
I don't know where the girls are. Oh, they eating.
Look at my son.
That's Destiny, Mariah. I don't know where Nene is. Oh, we got TT friends out here in the cut. Where TT at? Oh, damn. I found TT.
Yeah, I got everything out because the time limit, they basically told us to get out. So I got everything out. Like,
oh, for real? Where'd you put it? Huh? Where'd you put everything?
They was over there where everyone
was sitting. Damn, so they was going to take our stuff? They were going to throw away our stuff?
Yeah, but I got it
already. Damn, thank you so much. You know, your mama was just thinking about that, too. Where's all your friends? Maybe Emma's calling you. Man, that's crazy how that happened. So Jaleel was saying, so we rented a party for 2 hours or like 3 hours, right? So after that time, it's time to go bye-bye. You don't have to leave the spot, but you gotta leave the table so the next party can come. So Destiny was like, yo, I don't know if they're gonna throw away our stuff. I'm like, well, shit, go, like, maybe they'll call you. She didn't have her phone on her, so there's no way for them to contact her. I don't know why she didn't put my name down. So Jaleel was just saying that she had to put everything and clean the table off, basically. So good job, Jaleel. Daddy love you, Daddy appreciate you, always. Guys, final lap, it's time to go, it's the final lap, bro. Hold up,
it's the final lap.
Damn, this my shit, bro. This is OG, bro, OG. My dad, oh shit, I almost fell. This is my song. Destiny gonna be mad at me, but I don't care. Because this is my daddy's song, bro. My daddy used to love this song. Cause boogie nights are always the best of time. Keep on dancing. Hey, R.I.P. Daddy, man, it's your year, bro. That's where the boogie. Oh, calm down. My son back out here, bro. Yeah, what's going on, bro? My son back out here, bro. He ain't playing no game. I told him, let's go. He said, let's go. Hey, he got his partner help him up. That's my boy, Eli the Great. Eli, your name is Eli the Great, all right? Yeah, that's Eli the Great, my boy. Hey, boom. Hey. Been a day, bro. We've been there. We were there for like 3 to 4 hours. Tired as hell, even though I didn't even skate that much, man. But yeah, that's the end of the vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed it, man. TT, let me ask TT. TT, You have fun? Is you back there? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? See, she's behind me. Yeah, she had fun. All her friends came, except the boys, which I'm definitely cool with. You know, so yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If y'all did, I'm gonna need a little something from y'all. I'm gonna need at least a like, and if you really fuck with us, a subscribe. All right, I know we do a lot, we here, we there, we everywhere, but we give y'all a little bit of everything, so y'all really kind of get the whole thing with us. All right, yeah, okay, cool. All right, man, I love y'all, and I'll catch y'all in the next banger. All right, deuces. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. Yeah, you like that? I know you do.